Hello friends, welcome to LR.com. My name is Vikas Munjal. In this video, I will be going to explain you how to reset page number on the basis of a group in the SSRS report. So let me explain you with the help of an example. In this report, there are total 39 pages. So you can see here, it is coming page 1 of 39. If you go to the next page, it is showing page 2 of 39. If you go to the third page, it is showing you page 3 of 39. But here I have further groups. So you see, one of the groups is accessory groups, another group is by group, and it has total 14 pages. Then another group is clothing group, and after that I have component group. So if you see, I am not only showing the total pages, but also I am displaying the pages based on the group. How to do this? That I will be going to show you in this particular video. So what I will do, I will go to a sample report. Here, if you notice, right now no paging, nothing is displayed, and here I have categories like accessories, bikes, clothing and components. Also, if you notice, when this clothing category is finished, component category starts immediately after it. What I want, that component should appear on the next page. For that, what I will do, I will right click on the category, go to group properties, go to page break, and check this option between each instance of the group and hit OK. The meaning of this is that when one group is finished, another group will start from the next page. So if I click on preview, here, if you notice, you see clothing is finished here, and after that component is started on the new page. So this time it didn't happen that as clothing is finished and component started just below it. So this is the first option which I have changed. Now what I will do, I will insert page header. The meaning of page header is that it will be going to appear on each and every page of the report. So now what I will do, I will go to report data. I will expand built-in fields and I will drag page number, and I will drag another one more built-in field, which is total pages. And I will click on preview. So here I am getting 139, means there are total 39 pages in my report, and this is the first page. If I go to next, it is showing me 2 of 39. If I go to third, this is going to 3 of 39, and so on. But I want to display this better. So what I will do, I will go to the total pages, right click on total pages, and go to expressions. So a text is coming, global dot total pages. So this global dot total pages is actually showing me the total number of pages. So what I will do, I will select this text and copy this and hit OK, and after that close this text, delete this text box. Now I will go to page number, right click on page number, and go to the expressions property. Here I will type page, then ampersand I will use for concatenation. Again I will type ampersand space of and paste that global total pages text. So means it will display me page 1 of 39. So I hit OK, and let me expand this expression. Now I go to preview. So if you notice, now it is coming page 1 of 39, page 2 of 39, page 3 of 39, and so on. But my agenda is that when this accessory group is finished, and let's suppose on page number 3 this accessory group is finished, and from page number 4 another group is started, which is bikes group. So I want this page to get reset. For that, what I will do, I will select the category, I will click on this category which is coming under row groups, and press F4. F4 is the shortcut key to go to the property window, expand group and expand page break. Here you see break location is coming between. If you remember, I already set page break option. So let me show you again. Right click on categories, group properties, and go to page break. And this option I already set, that between each instance of a group there should be a page break. It means the value of the new group will come on the new page. So I will again select category and press F4, and I will also change one more property under page break option, which is reset page number. So I will make it true. Now I click outside and go to the preview after changing this property. Here page 1 of 3 is coming, page 2 of 3 is coming, page 3 of 3 is coming. So when this value, which is accessory of a category group, is finished, then my page is again reset when this bikes value of category group appeared. Bike value of a category group has 14 pages. After that, clothing is coming, and after that components are coming. Now I will again go to the group properties, and there is one more option coming, which is page name. What I will do, I will set this page name with category field. So I go to expressions, go to fields, and choose the category field, double click on this and hit OK. I have set the page name with the value of the category field. Now there is one more built-in field available, which is page name. So I drag and drop this page name here. If I go to expressions, it is showing me global page number. I copy this global page number, hit cancel, and delete this text box. I again go to expressions, ampersand, I will put 4, and I will paste global page name. Then I hit OK. Let me expand this expression box and go to preview. So it is showing page 1 of 3 for accessories. After that, page 1 of 14 for bikes, and so on. But also I want to display the total pages. For that, we have two more built-in fields. One is overall page number and another one is overall text. So let me drag and drop overall page number and overall total pages. So if I go to preview, it is showing me one of 39 means there are total 39 pages in this report, 2 of 39, 3 of 39, so it is showing me the overall pages. So what I can do, I go to the total pages, go to expression to see the code and copy this code and click close. Now what I will do, I will delete this and go to the first text box, right click, go to expression, and here I will concatenate some code. So I will say page, ampersand is used for concatenation, and I will again concatenate with of. Or instead of pasting the text, what I can do, I can go to built-in fields and I will say overall and double click on overall total pages, and I can further write of the report and I hit OK. And let me expand it and I go to preview. So here you see there are total 39 pages of the report and accessories has only 3 pages. So in this way you can reset the page number on the basis of a group. You can follow my post on my website, which is www.lr.com. Thank you, friends.